Hello and a warm welcome to the Palatrincone in Pozzuoli. That's just outside of Napoli, and we're here for the Universiade table tennis tournament. And we see the men's team final. China against their neighbours, Chinese Taipei. The first matchup will be Zhu for China against Yang for Chinese Taipei. Oh, yes. Well, it's his major weapon. The whipped forehand. And that was very much a looping shot, as opposed to the drive. Yeah, lovely fluid action on the surf. Four-point lead, 3 points needed to take the opening set. Nicely played. He's got a good variety of shots, the Zhu. Playing very short. Both players playing close in. That's more like it. One of the first forehands that's come off for Yang. Points from victory. Now he's got game point, and it'll be on his serve. Perfect start for Zhu and China, of course. Can he secure it on this, his second serve? Not with that. Oh, that's a miss hit. And it's a stay of execution for Yang. 10-6. Good adjustment, though. That was straight into his body. Did well there, did Yang? And again. He's not about to throw in this first game straight away. He generated so much spin, he took himself off his own feet. Slightly losing balance. And that looked wild, but it was the spin in the serve that did the damage. He's done well. Looked like this game was pretty much over a few points ago. Serve though, back with Zhu. Remember, he's still got game point. 10-9. So he's frittered away all those game points. This is his final one. Up to for the moment. Oh, yes, stunning return. He's not about to roll over, is Yang. Nerves of steel, terrific placement and timing. 10-10. It's a juice game. You know the drill. Now, each player only has one serve before it passes to their opponent. And he's got it. First time he's been in the lead in this opening game. He's been playing catch up. And that was not an easy shot. Awkward position, but he made it look simple. Game point served though with China's Zhu. Did well. Saved the match point. Terrific shot. And he's done it again. Earns himself another game point. Well, how often does that happen in table tennis? When you have match points to spare, you take your foot off the gas. When you have a match point against you, you raise your game. A game point, I should say. Can you make this one count? He can. 13-11. Well, he'll be relieved of that. Unlucky. Not too far off. Reaching the other side of the table. But with the bounce on it, he was asking to be punished. Game point. Game point at 10-3. That would be if he converts, the most emphatic victory of these two finals so far. Well, he came back in the previous match, did Yang. He came to nothing in the end, but can he do it again? This is strange, almost like a mirror image of the first match. With so many game points, it's as if he takes his eye off the ball. A terrific return there by Yang. Done it again. 10-9. Dare I say it? Hold serve. Force the juice game at 10-10. Different ball game. Time. He makes it count. 11-9. Zhu takes the second game. Seems to be taking a leaf out of his opponent Zhu's book, though. And a winning point on the backhand for Zhu. Quite the rarity. He just left to attack. We do see a contrast of styles. Zhu very much more offensive. And with it, he's earned himself game and match point. And there it is. Unusual point to end what, quite honestly, was an unusual match. Zhu Lingfeng, very attack-minded player, closes out victory. Three straight games against Yang Enwei. First point of this men's team final goes to China and by Zhu Linfeng. Terrific play. It was a great adjustment by Peng. And the ball clipped the top of the net. But once again, way too much air on the ball. Giving a lot for you to aim at. Game point, 10-5. But if at first you don't succeed with your looping shot, just try and try and try again. Opening game in the match between these two rivals goes the way of China's Yu. 9-9. Peng can win the match from here on his two serves. That's a good start. Spin confusing you. Game point. Superb defense there by the Chinese Yu. That, of course, is 10-10. Should be used to it by now if you're new to the game. This is a juice game because it's 10-10. Each player will only get one serve before it passes to his rival. That's well played. Game point, this time, China's Yu. It really meant that, lunging into the shot. Well, it's not the best way to win a game. A point acknowledged there by Yu Ziyang. And so, Yu Ziyang takes a two-game lead. He certainly wasn't expecting that, was you? Side spin, looper into the corner. Terrific defense there. That was a sensational, but truly terrific loop shot here. Coming up right there. Look at that. Barely flinched, did Peng. Now he's got game point. And he's taken the game. Oh, what a reversal of fortunes. I must admit, I didn't expect that. But that's the beauty of our sport. It's not over till it's over. And not just victory either, but a resounding one. Very muggy. Oh, that's superb. Table tennis of the highest quality. Easy for me to say, but should have gone for the defensive backspin. Players sometimes forget what hand his opponent is playing with. Slightly static there was Peng. Feet seem to be stuck to the floor. He's not happy. That's a great shot. Great return. No player likes that. And the ball comes back straight into the body. I was about to say, but the time out, it worked like a charm for China's Yu. Body contorted. Couldn't get out of the way in time. And not enough on the shot there. So Peng hanging on in there. And who'd have thought it? Again. Correction in the score. 2 points the lead. Stage of the match when a player does get twitchy. But a bit more happy. That's a good play. Now he has game, and more importantly, match point. His trademark winning shot. Have to wait for at least one more serve. And there it is, 11-7, Yu takes victory. It was a bold fight back from Peng. But I think he really, really exhausted his resources. Did well to win that third game. Couldn't do it again. And as a result, China pick up another point in the second singles. And they are now just 1 point away from winning the men's team gold medal. There by Zhao. It looked for all the world as if Wang had done enough. That was the drive. Not good enough. 8-3. Looks ominous. Obviously rattled at falling so many points behind early on. Is Wang Taiwei. Once again, just as he did at the start of the game, going for a winner when it wasn't on. It's better from Wang's point of view. So I won't be panicking yet, far from it. He's got a 5-point lead. Took the second looper to secure the point. That's great defense though. Always a bonus when you force your opponent to play an extra stroke for the point. And that is game point. Now, this has been a very swift game so far. There it is, 11-5, two Zhao in no time at all. Only fairly whistled through that game. And is that a sign of things to come? Will this be the final game of the men's team final? Here at University at 2019, Zhao to serve. Winning start for him. Well, it's now or never for Wang. Oh yes. Once again, very nonchalant. Look at that, pure instinct. who you feel is playing for honour now, as much as anything else. Unforced error. 3 points the lead. And 3 points is all he needs to win the game, the match, and the gold medal. To wait a tad longer. That's two of those looping shots on the bounce he's missed. Terrific rally. And interestingly, it was when this man slowed down the pace of the exchange that he got his reward. Variations of shot, speed, and movement, often the difference. Case in hand was a change in serve, variety of serve, from the racket of this man, Wang Tai Wei. Is it too little, too late, though? Picture of concentration. A double bounce. It's Wang's point. Change anything though. Zhao just needs the 2 points for victory. Look at this. Well, Wang's teammate Peng surprised us at the previous match, coming back to win the third game. Lightning it back to strike twice. 9-9. Doesn't count. Now the rule there is interesting. If the ball hits the side of the table from above the table, that's okay, as was the case there. But here, when it's coming from below to hit the side of the table, that doesn't count. Upshot, match point, Zhao. And there it is. China has won the men's team gold medal thanks to this man, Zhao, outclassing Wang very comfortably in the end, you have to say. Three straight sets. Not spectacular, but certainly effective for Zhao Zihao. Another 3-0 victory for him. Second 3-0 whitewash win of the final. And in the end, it was a very comprehensive victory for the Chinese men. There it is, yet another whitewash for this all-conquering Chinese team.